Hi, Joel Johnson here with Better Money Boston. Here's the question of the day. Will there be a market correction in the year 2021? Let's define for a moment a market correction, because it's not quite as big of a deal as some people think. A market correction is simply a market that goes down around 10% or more, but less than 20%. So 10%, 12%, sometimes it happens so quick and the market snaps back so quick, we don't realize it. But traditionally, when somebody says market correction, they're talking about a market that pulls back approximately 10%. What does this mean to you? Well, it means, first of all, the news is going to make a much bigger deal out of it than it traditionally is. As an individual investor, as somebody who's planning for retirement, or maybe you're in retirement and you just want to take income off of your investments, it's real important you differentiate between a short-term correction and a long-term bear market that could erode your capital, especially when you're taking money off of it. So, market correction, approximately 10% or more. What triggers a market correction? It could be a number of things, but basically it's investors getting out of the market because they're scared of something that might happen. They're scared that the market will go down further. So they think, if I get out of the market, or at least if I sell a portion of my investments, that it won't be so bad. It might be other events that get blamed on it, but really the bottom line is investors are scared. Could be individual investors, it could be institutions. How long does a market correction traditionally last? Now, we're not talking about a bear market. Again, that's 20% or more. We're talking about a market correction, more than 10%. The market can snap back in a month. We've seen that happen. Typically, it's about 3 to 4 months that it lasts. And if you think back to the first quarter of 2020, when we were just getting all the bad news on the pandemic, that market dropped, and yet it was back in about 4 to 5 months, and we ended up with a really big year. And if people sold at the wrong time, they kind of locked in losses and didn't recover. Here's the bottom line. You've got to have a financial plan. If you have a financial plan, if you have a financial plan with a good foundation, you will stick with your plan. You'll have more confidence to do the right thing. If you don't have a financial plan, you really need one, because you're going to buy at the wrong time. You're going to sell at the wrong time. You're just going with the flow of what the emotions are out there, and can really hurt you for your retirement. I want you to get a copy of this book, Understanding Market Corrections. Go to bettermoneyboston.com. Again, bettermoneyboston.com.